Dordt University has decided to end its campus radio station after more than 50 years of being on the air. KDCR first went on the air back in 1968 and primarily broadcast Christian programming. Now, the college says that they have decided to sell the station due to ongoing costs and limited listener support. Dordt will now shift to live streaming athletics and fine arts programming. The station was sold to KLove, who will be broadcasting contemporary Christian music starting on May 15th.